It began, like everything does, with an idea. An idea to make something monumental, with gamers at the core of its creation. This paved the way for the evolution of Predator and the 21X, a machine designed to be the best at everything. To do this, we listened and improved. Surfaces became flatter and more geometric, displaying the inner components of this bold design. And for color, we shifted from darker hues to varied shades of gray. The screen itself was particularly challenging due to each pixel having to be aligned perfectly with a curved form factor. It was only after 5 prototypes of pushing the bend to its absolute limits that we were able to achieve the greatest curve possible. The graphics, powered by 2 GPUs in SLI, required a unique yet powerful cooling solution. After several designs and months of testing, we realized our goal. 5 fans in a W formation, 3 of which are metal aero blades. The ideal cooling setup for this overclocked machine. Developing unique solutions for challenging designs is what Predator does. And we can't wait to show you what's coming next. Thank you.